हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू कॉमन आईओएस 17 प्रॉब्लम्स एंड देयर सॉल्यूशंस। एज वी पुश अवे फ्रॉम आईओएस 17 रिलीज, वी आर स्टार्टिंग टू हियर अबाउट द बग्स एंड परफॉर्मेंस इश्यूज प्लगिंग एप्पल्स न्यू ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। आईओएस 17 वेंट थ्रू अ लेंथी बीटा प्रोसेस बट प्रॉब्लम्स हैव अनसरप्राइजिंगली स्लिप्ड थ्रू द क्रैक्स इनटू द ऑफिशियल रिलीज फॉर आईफोन। सो द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इज आईओएस 17 इंस्टॉलेशन प्रॉब्लम। If you are having issues installing iOS 17, first make sure your phone is eligible for the upgrade. And if you get to unable to check for update, an error occurred while checking for a software update warning or unable to install update, iOS 17 update requires a network connection warning. Try updating again. You can also try updating using a different network on your computer and you are done. And the next step is how to fix iOS 17 freezing. If your iPhone locks up and stops responding, here's how to get it unstuck. To get your iPhone unstuck, perform a hard reset. For this, go to settings, scroll down and then tap on general. Scroll down to the bottom and then tap on transfer reset iPhone and then tap on erase all content and settings. And then tap on continue to confirm. Might ask you to enter your iPhone's passcode, so enter your iPhone passcode and follow the on-screen instruction to perform a hard reset and you are done. And the next step is how to fix iOS 17 Bluetooth problems. If you are unable to connect your iPhone to a Bluetooth device after installing iOS 17, head into your iPhone settings and then tap on Bluetooth and then select the connection using the eye in the circle and then tap on forget this device. And then tap on forget device again and then try reconnecting. If that doesn't work, try resetting your iPhone's network settings. For this, go to general, tap on it, scroll down to the bottom and then tap on transfer reset iPhone and then tap on reset and then tap on reset network settings. And it might ask you to enter your passcode, so enter your passcode and follow the on-screen instructions. This process will take a few seconds to complete. It will also cause your iPhone to forget non-Wi-Fi networks, so make sure you have got your passwords. You can also try resetting your iPhone's all settings and you are done. And the next step is how to fix iOS 17 Wi-Fi issue. If you are noticing slow Wi-Fi speeds and or your connection is continually dropping, for this, go to settings and then tap on Wi-Fi and then tap on the eye icon and then tap on forget this network. And then tap on forget to confirm and then rejoin it again. If this doesn't work, try resetting your iPhone's network settings. As I already told you how to reset network settings on your iPhone and you are done. And the next step is how to fix iOS 17 GPS issue. If GPS starts acting up after you move your iPhone to iOS 17, try resetting your phone before doing anything else. If that doesn't work, you will want to try toggling airplane mode on and off. If it is still acting up, go into your location permissions, go to settings, scroll down and then tap on privacy and security and then tap on location services, tap on the app in questions and make sure you are using something other than never. If you have never selected, GPS won't work. You can also try toggling the location services off and on. Toggle location services off. And then tap on turn off to confirm. Wait for some seconds and then tap on its toggle button to turn it on again and you are done. And the next step is how to fix iOS 17 random reboots. If your iPhone starts randomly rebooting itself, first restart your iPhone. If you have not turned off your device in a while, this could solve this issue. If you are still seeing random reboots, update all of your applications. For this, go to App Store, wait for some time. And then tap on your profile icon at the top right side. Scroll down. Here you will see the option of updated recently. If there are any updates available, then here you will show up update all options. Then tap on it and you are done. I hope all these solutions will help you to solve common iOS 17 problems. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.